it was almost like the Ukrainians just took advantage of the fact that actually the Russian lines were weak and did it. But I think it's a sign that the Russian army has suffered such high losses and is so worn out around Bakhmut that it's going nowhere forward. That's it. It cannot go forward anymore. You know, taking Bakhmut was basically all it